Dear gymnastics, oh, where do I begin? We've been together approximately 13 years now, and to say we have a love-hate relationship is an understatement. Like all relationships, they start off great. And there I was, a six-year-old girl with big dreams of being able to do the flips like the older kids, with little to no knowledge of what I was getting myself into, and boy was I in for a treat. What started off as an after-school activity soon took over my life. I remember the mornings where I would be up before the sun was, the days where my muscles felt as if they were being torn apart, the countless rips on my hands, and the never-ending practices that made me never want to see the end in sight. Oftentimes I asked myself, why? Why are you still doing this? And the answer was love. Gymnastics, you've shown me a love that never gives up, a type of love you give to somebody to show them that they are special because they are resilient. Through passion, determination, and hard work, you've taught me to keep moving forward. You showed me I could love you not only on the good days, but the bad ones too. Most importantly, you've taught me to never give up and to always get up, even when you feel like you've been beaten to the ground. So for that, I thank you. Thank you for giving me lifelong friendships. Thank you for introducing me to some of the most powerful, resilient, and influential people I know today. We've had some crazy memories, all the ups, downs, and in-betweenness. I've had you by my side. You've taught me everything I know, and I wouldn't be the person I am today without you. I know we have a couple years left, so let's make the most of it. Love you forever and always, Luisa.